You probably don't want to go
I'm
out.
Not shy.
Huh. Have to say, you're my first customer who's had the...
Have those cutlet things. You know, I need some lift. Oh. I think I have to take this. How much money is it?
It's a...
I love champagne. I'll take it in champagne as well. You take personal checks?
It only takes a few minutes to do a credit check.
Credit check. I don't have time for a credit check. Hey, what if I gave you the number of someone who does have a credit card, and I'm sure if you called them, he'd be happy to give it to you. Steven? Hey. No. You see, I don't think that would be in very good taste. Relatively new in town, and I haven't had the pleasure of meeting
paid for this to be our first introduction.
I'm sure you understand.
I do understand. I'll phone Mr. Haynes.
Thanks, sweetie.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
Are you kidding me?
I'm Mary Haynes.
Well, this is awkward. I guess he finally told you.
No. He never mentioned you, but I've known about you for a while.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm surprised I haven't heard from you sooner.
Well, it's not really my style, but since you were in the vicinity, I thought I'd introduce myself.
Look, Mrs. Haynes, I know Stephen never meant to hurt you.
I do know that a woman never steals another woman's husband. They usually go willingly.
No, Steve.
Mrs. Haynes, I know so many women like you. You have your fancy friends and your nice houses, and your calendars are full of social events.
But eventually, you stop paying attention to your men. They get lonely, and they come looking for someone who makes them feel appreciated again. And believe me, they take that very, very seriously.
Having that transcendent moment of connect with another?
I have no idea what you just said.
And you are gonna stop seeing my husband.
I guess that's up to him, isn't it?
Listen, let me give you a little bit of a tip. Stephen... Stephen would never like anything that, trashy.
Well, if Stephen doesn't like anything I'm wearing, I take it off.